Bro, they 3-gen themselves. Hey, they did it to themselves. I didn't force it. They did it to themselves. Down her, get some pressure on. Very nice, Deadheart. Thank you. Very, very sweaty game. Alright, I need to hook her. I need to hook her. Bro, this Nia is fucking sweaty, bro. Very nice that hard. Very, very. Very, very nice that hard. That bloodlust 1 mil. Bro, this sweet, this knee is fucking, is a fucking savage. This knee is a fucking legend, bro. Like, holy fuck. That bitch got me sweating like a motherfucker. Holy shit. She got me sweating like a motherfucker, dog. No, I should have did it. Hello? Oh, she's behind the rock right here. That. I hear. Where is she? Alright, fuck it. We're gonna do this. Get a little more pressure up. Don't tell me she's savaging on that gen like a fucking legend, bro. Okay, I was about to say. Oh, there she is. Whew. Yeah, this is one hell of an adept right here, boy. Oh no, I can't believe I fell for that shit. I'm a moron. Let's see where her hook is at. Damn, do I want to take the chance of her being a last hook and have a chance of losing my depth? Or... or do I want to try to leave her down as long as I can for that thirst? For that thirst. Oh shit. Y'all are savages. They're legendary. They're fucking legendary. Alright, now where's the Nia? Oh, there you are, Nia. Get your ass back here, girl. We got all day to loop, homegirl. We got all day to loop. Way to go. Dude, this knee is a fucking legend, bro. Come on, stay on her until I cut. Very nice, Dead Hard. Very nice. Ha ha.